Hello, in this short video you will learn about the Binance Bridge and how you can use it to transfer coins from one network to another. Sometimes you need to change the network of a coin in which it is located and overtake it to another network. A product from Binance will help us solve this problem, their bridge. To use it, follow the link in the description and login using one of the available methods. I will use MetaMask login. In the MetaMask, select the network to which you want to exchange coins. I will choose the Binance Smart Chain network. Then in the asset menu, we must select the coin that we will transfer from one network to another. I will carry out operations with Bitcoin. Then in these two columns, we need to select the networks from which to which we will transfer Bitcoin. I will be transferring from the Bitcoin network to the Binance Smart Chain network. Here we entered the desired Bitcoin value that we want to exchange. Note that there are minimum and maximum values here, so consider those numbers as well. Then click Next and in one of the four available withdrawal options, choose how we will send Bitcoin. I will be sending it from my Trust wallet, so I select the last item. We check all the entry data. The Binance Bridge gives us the address to which we have to send our Bitcoin and 2 hours to send it. But usually the whole process fits within 10 minutes, depending on the network load. We carefully enter the exact amount of Bitcoin and the address. I will use a QR code scan of the wallet address. We confirm the address and pay the network fee. That's it, our Bitcoin has been sent and we just have to wait. The transaction process can be followed by the link provided in the wallet. After the completion of the transaction, you will receive a notification and your wallet in the Binance Smart Chain network will receive Bitcoin in the amount that you sent, minus the network fee. The transfer of other coins from the corresponding blockchains will be performed in the same way. I hope the video was helpful and you learned something new. Until then, see you again and bye everyone.